7 χρόνια μετά την απρόσμενη επιτυχία της ταινίας Μικρού Προϋπολογισμού, η νύχτα με τις μάσκες, ο θρύλος αναβιώνει. Η Τζέιμι Λι Κέρτις επιστρέφει στον ρόλο που την καθιέρωσε για να πάρει εκδίκηση και την παίρνει. Αφού η ταινία ένα Σαββατοκύριακο πριν από τη γιορτή του Halloween σκαρφάλωσε στην κορυφή του αμερικανικού box office. Ο Αλέξανδρος Λιζάρδος συνάντησε την πρωταγωνίστρια στο φεστιβάλ του Τορόντο.
Hey, Mark.
Hey, Mark.
Trick or treat!
So my house is here. Which one should we go to?
They're all spooky. I'm gonna pick that one over on across the street.
Oh, what the? Hey! Sorry about that!
Η Τζέιμι Λι Κέρτις επιστρέφει στο ρόλο που την καθιέρωσε στην δέκατη συνέχεια από τη νύχτα με τις μάσκες.
Michael's here. Get downstairs. Go, baby, go!
I would have no sense that 40 years later... But I don't think anybody involved with the movie 40 years ago thought we were doing anything but making a little guerrilla horror movie. I really don't. I dare anyone to say that they knew that 40 years later we would be remaking or making a sequel to the movie we made in 1978.
Do you know that I pray every night that he would escape?
What the hell did you do that for?
So I can kill him.
The script. Wait till you see it. The character, Laurie Strode, is everybody. She's every girl. And it's beautiful.
Laurie, put the gun down.
I have been in Greece. I was in Ithaca or Ithaki. Ithaki. But I was in Ithaca at a place called Levendes, which is a beautiful organic farm. I stayed there with my friends. Yes, I loved Greece.
And what's your biggest fear in life?
My president right now. Peace.
Thank you.
Well, I'm looking forward to seeing them be scared. I hope they're going to be scared. This is the first time that anyone has seen the movie publicly. I'm very excited and very nervous, but hopefully in 2 hours I'll be feeling a lot better. I've always said, you know, you put your money where your mouth is. So one of the things we're doing with this Halloween that we haven't done with any Halloween that hasn't been done before is we're showing the movie a lot before it opens. We're doing that because we're proud of it. We stand behind what we do. I think the best way to sell a good movie is to show it. So hopefully we chose the right strategy. But again, I'll know more in 2 hours.
Και εδώ ολοκληρώθηκε το δελτίο μας. Σας ευχαριστούμε που μας παρακολουθήσατε. Ακολουθούν οι αθλητικές ειδήσεις με το Περικλή Μακρύ. Στη συνέχεια η ξένη ταινία Ο Γερμανός Γιατρός και οι τελευταίες ειδήσεις της ημέρας στο δελτίο μας στις 11 στην ΕΡΤ 2 με τη Βούλα Μαλά. Κυρίες και κύριοι, καλό σας βράδυ.